Hi, my name is Kyle Chester-Marsden and welcome to our how-to series here at Fieldpiece Instruments. Today I'll be showing you how to generate a professional PDF report using our JobLink wireless tools and our JobLink mobile or tablet application. Okay, so firstly you need to have installed the JobLink application and created an account. Once you have created an account and logged in, you will see this startup screen on the application. In order to make the final PDF report as professional as possible, it's recommended to fill in as many or as little details in the account settings as you wish, as it's this information that will be used on the final report. Now to go to the account settings, tap on the person icon in the top right of the screen. So here you can see your sign-up details such as email address and username, but if you scroll down the page, you can also enter company information such as the company logo, the name, the company address, and if we scroll down a bit further, the website is on there, and even some contact information like email or phone. Once you've inputted all the information you want to include, tap save, and then tap on the back icon in the top left of the screen. Now we can tap measurements, and this will now show measurements of all Fieldpiece wireless tools you have connected to the app in each tab. And to generate a PDF report, tap on the small yellow circle with the three black dots on the bottom right of the screen and select Create PDF from the pop-up menu. A notes option will appear where you can add whichever notes are necessary, such as the customer information or a short description on the job this report will relate to. Once you've filled this out, tap on Create. The app will now generate a professional PDF report and all Fieldpiece wireless tool measurements and information will be displayed in separate containers on the page. The measurement report will also pull all of the data from your account settings and populate the top of the report with this information. The notes added on the previous screen will be displayed underneath the measurement containers. From here, you can tap on the share icon in the bottom left of the screen to save this information or share it as an email or text message. And so that's it. That's how you create a professional and factual PDF report using the Fieldpiece wireless tools and the JobLink application. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for more great videos.